Hi everyone, Kyle Corgi here, and today we're going to be taking a look at the Banner Saga port for the Android operating system. I never got a chance to play the PC version, so all this is going to be new to me. Probably not going to do a lot of commenting on this playthrough, and just stick with the gameplay. So I'll shut up now, and here's part one of Banner Saga for Android.
Sjá dreggjana á ferli meðan voran. It has been several long months on the road. The first signs of snowfall accost us on our approach to Strand, largest of the trade cities on the Val-human borders, and our last collection before returning to the capital. Several days ago, the sun simply came to a stop in the sky. Though during these long winter days, none of us can be certain how long it has been this way. Some of the men in the caravan have taken it as a dire omen. I am not quick to superstition, but I myself will be glad to be done with this year's rounds. We have been warned by stranded travelers about brigands on the path through Richhorn, our road home. Our captain seems unconcerned. Perhaps he is as eager as I to be done here. We will rest here this day and inquire further when we speak to the governor.
Hverfið á braut! Engan eigi ég hlut af máli þessu!
Like a rabid wolf, that one. How did it come to this? We fool ourselves believing that peace will last. My grandfather built all this from a poor fishing village, you know. He watched the gods die, watched the chaos that followed, watched man and var slaughter each other, even before the dreads arose. All we've done is traded one struggle for another. Now that there are no more dreads to war against, we war against ourselves. This chieftain meant to kill me, and he's not the first. A dozen families in the city would gladly take my chair. This one had men waylaying merchants, both north and south of the city, strangling trade quite well, I would add, though he denied it to his last. This sort of wolf doesn't stop biting because the head is cut off. It just grows a new head. I am in a bad way, my friend. Help me finish this fight, and I'll gladly send you on your way with double our king's tithe. Take any men you need. They're loyal. I promise you that. They will meet you down in the proving grounds.
Alright, that's going to do it for this episode. So far, I really like the game. The controls are a little bit difficult to use because of my fat fingers. I was pressing the wrong button a couple times. But it seems pretty straightforward so far, and I really hope that your choices do actually carry some weight in this game. So I'm excited to start part two. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next episode. Cheers!